Suffer knows.
A sunbeam, beautiful and pure, nudged under a wife so sweet that she strangles anything that isn't paradise, but so dishonest that she fails her own life. Way down on the bourbon-brown ground, she played in the ashes. Some decency fell off the face when she bent to it. Alas, full in the ass, using knots made simple for a sailor.
And it's then
that the sound of the idling diesel becomes the click of the Super 8 that becomes the tapping foot behind a music that runs wet across grass.
Now,
it got it in its head that it never ever floats. Sunshine somewhere on white enamel boats. When a brutal past passed, they all figured her half awake. They made every bad destiny wish it was good luck when she pressed her likeness into gold coin with a ship mast. Her moving blood entertains the tadpoles. Toes tap out love notes on honeybees. Sap flows from oranges and cherries do the same. Pear juice strains through porch greens and drains. Sap moves slow to the elbows. Light bounces in the sugar. She bent back and flashed her slip, showing skin from ankle to bottom lip. A paradise was made with a hell of a bloody nose that fits the description of the first fallen snow. No forever anywhere has ever suffered her nose.
Not like you.
While the first man was busy inventing hell and scabs, they built a bigger fib to account for the pleasant conclusions, and that new truth rings better than a bell on a tight-fitting sweater. It's all little hells a girl can't control, but the garden worms wiggle in her next better life.
They say, oh bliss, oh sad symbols to replace experience and flesh. Reach to the bottoms of volcanoes and the plates that make earthquakes.
Words begging rainbows for candy wrappers. Lick your honey paws when the mind that made dessert and sugar and pleasured flesh is humming back in oohs and ahs.